for all the right reasons. Now Malkin through the middle. Will cross the line. Deal it out. Raquel off the pad of Jones. Outstanding save. Over the line, losing control. Dunn can't get it out. Malkin's got it. All the way back, Letang. Slap pass, tipped wide. With Jones doing the splits, Raquel at the side of the goal. Geeky defending. Now on Zucker to the outside. Take a look at this chance by Ricard Raquel. And this music scares the heck out of me, Edzo. Timing's everything, and we are back for the opening faceoff.
And there is adrenaline big time.
And there is, and you have a beautiful, beautiful family. With the exception, never mind. All right, now, off the draw. Zings it back for Dumoulin. He moves in on Burakovsky, then Larson. Rust, Dumoulin, right out in front. He lost control. Gensel, oh, Jones, got across. Maybe some help out in front.
Well, really good pass here from Rust. Picks his head up, sees Dumoulin. A little behind the back play. One too many stick handles.
He's greeted there by Rust. Burakovsky with patience. Hands it off to Schwartz. He'll dart in. Shut down by DeSmith. He'll cover up.
26 in white. He sees McCann. There's Schwartz. Slide that puck over, but Petrie's got a perfect position, and Schwartz says, you know what? I'm not going to force it here.
He'll step in the zone. Drag it. Move it. They score! That's hockey, baby! Ryan Donato with a tap in.
Yeah, can't tell where that puck is on that near side. Does this puck...
It was offside. We have no goal.
Petrie onto the corner. Mishandled. Beniers is there, supported by Schwartz, who has it now. Low to high. Oleksiak at the point. It's red. Broken up. Partial break in. Maybe. Gensel sneaks in for a chance. He scores. Jake Gensel. First game back from injury. Now the ice is broken. 9:55 left in the second period. It's Pittsburgh with a 1-0 lead.
This one goes right between the legs of Martin Jones, with the play all started when Jamie Oleksiak tries to move this puck rink wide. I don't know if it was for Eberle or if it was for his partner, Will Borgen. But it ends up in the back of the net.
Burakovsky off the boards, taken care of, tended to by DeSmith, with Bjorkstrand lurking. Now Wennberg. He'll bring it in by Rust. Out in front, the stick of Burakovsky lifted. Larson off the tank. They score! Andre Burakovsky in the right place at the right time.
So again, he has leaned over. You see how his knees are bent? So again, it's that aspect. Because you could...
After Pittsburgh's challenge for a missed game stoppage, 21 Seattle High sticks the puck prior to the goal.
Dunn now will clear it in. Back to the drawing board for the Kraken. Jan Ruda. Forecheck by Schwartz in front. It goes. Beniers across. That one will count. Jordan Eberle said, give it to me. How's this look? Now we're tied at one.
Their first toy, a puck, a game goal score puck. What a play by Schwartz. What a play by Matty Beniers. And Jordan Eberle puts it to the back of the net. And the game, yes, is tied at one.
We're sure.
Morgan Geeky, a good play, but it's read and broken up by Kapanen.
Right off the official there.
Kasperi Kapanen's pass detected on the way back by Dunn. Here come the Kraken. Sprong with Geeky. Sprong a shot, fought off. They score! It's Morgan Geeky on the rebound! He brings the house down, and the Kraken have a one-goal lead.
Right there. And then he banks it off the boards. He should get an assist here. Sprong fires it. Geeky comes across, and from an absolute nasty angle, he puts it in.
Pittsburgh up a man. Kraken up a goal. Final game of three straight here at home. And the road trip will start Tuesday night for the Kraken. Three straight. Buttonhooks holds onto it. Rust. Malkin across. They go. What a save! My goodness, what a stop by Martin Jones off Sidney Crosby.
Well, it doesn't get much better than that. Crosby's in a grade A location. Jones, full extension over, is able to get that left pad there. Crosby, I'm sure, would have loved to have elevated that puck. But Jones coming over, sealing off that bottom of the net. And that right there is the save of the game.
He sends it back for Dumoulin, who hands it off to Malkin, who fans on it. Pestered by Borgen, who lost his stick. He got it back. Malkin this way for Dumoulin. Dumoulin from well out. Tipped on. Jones says no.
With the extra whack in front of the net. Dumoulin fires it at the net. Zucker's in front, gets a quick little pitchfork.
You gotta have your head on a swivel.
Pittsburgh has all six shots in this period. Beniers hits a seam. Great pass for Soucy. Schwartz, can he find the handle? No, he kicks it to the outside.
Johnny, I think that hit the crossbar and then the far post.
Soucy, one doink. Here it comes, Wennberg. Shifting right in. Wennberg stopped by DeSmith. Letang out of the corner, Wennberg again, pummeled by Larson wide, it jumps the stick of Burakovsky.
Gets Letang to cross over, it's a simple movement, taking a step to the inside, going back outside as soon as Letang changes his lane.
Burakovsky with a tight turn, he'll send it back for Vince Dunn. He'll survey from there, Burakovsky. Off the post, it stays out.
Couple of outstanding looks, first one by Burakovsky. Shoot the puck, opens up a lane, off the post, and then off the back of the goaltender, and out.
Out to center ice, here come the Penguins. Kasperi Kapanen moving in, Heinen, off the goalpost, and it stays out. Danton Heinen, a golden opportunity, Jan Ruda off a stick.
And then here comes Heinen, right off the bar.
Crosby, the puck in his skates, knocked down by Dunn. It rolls around. Crosby denied by Jones twice. He got the follow-up from Gensel.
He jumps the route and he keeps the play alive. You got to fire that puck around.
Malkin picked up by Gord. And it's corralled by the Pens. Letang out in front. Jones is down. He's got it. He gets help from Wennberg. And Martin Jones comes up big.
Letang with the shot, pass, a double deflection. Crosby all by himself in the glove of Jones. Grabs this puck.
Wow.
JT talked about it, how the Penguin defensemen shoot for sticks. But JT, they got to clean this up. They've won four straight faceoffs.
Raquel for Crosby. Loose to the wall, collected by Tanev. Through center, Schwartz. Bullseye!
And puts it in, but look it. The Kraken won five straight defensive zone.
This is one to remember. What a game here tonight as they count it out. That's Kraken hockey, baby.